disobedience and your many sins. You used to live in sin, just like the rest of the world, obeying the devil, the commander of powers in the unseen world.
He is the spirit at work in the heart of those who refuse to obey God. All of us used to live that way,
following the passionate desires and inclinations of our sinful nature.
By our very nature, we were subject to God's anger, just like everyone else.
But God is so rich in mercy, and He loved us so much that
even though we were dead because of our sins,
He gave us life when He raised Christ from the dead.
It is only by God's grace that you have been saved, for He raised us from the dead along with Christ and seated us with Him in the heavenly realms because we are united with Christ Jesus.
So God can point to us in all the future ages as examples of the incredible wealth of His grace and kindness towards us. As shown in all He has done for us, we are united with Christ Jesus. God saved you by
His grace when you believe. And you can't take credit for this. It is a gift from God. Salvation is not a reward
for the good things that we have done. So none of us can boast about it.
For we are God's masterpiece.
For we are God's masterpiece.
He has created us anew in Christ Jesus.